Hello, how are you? Welcome to day 4 of the Inner Peace Challenge. And if my outfit selections aren't a good enough indication that I'm feeling pretty calm and getting in alignment with my inner peace, I don't know what is. But nevertheless, I have to be honest and let you know that I did wake up a little overwhelmed today. And what did I do? So regardless of how calm you are, I mean, stuff happens. And so when I woke up this morning, I was feeling overwhelmed. I took a deep breath and I did two things. One is I was aware of my thoughts that were making me anxious. And I also realized that those thoughts were trying to keep me safe, but they weren't mine. They were the thoughts that have been taught to me throughout the years of how I should think and how I should be. And I just stopped it. The second thing I did was just to surrender. Be in the moment and realize that I just needed to be present and I cannot control things. I do not know what is going to happen. And so to just be in the moment. And this leads me to day 4 of our Inner Peace Challenge, which is to celebrate. In that moment, I also decided to celebrate myself for my awareness in myself, how well I have dealt with situations, how true to myself I have been. And we have been raised not to celebrate ourselves, not to be boastful, not to be cocky. And I'm going to tell you today to be boastful, to be cocky, and to be confident in who you are. And so write a list of all the amazing things you love about yourself, both inside and out, and start celebrating who you are physically, emotionally, and your accomplishments. I know myself, I do not do it enough. So I am sharing this because this is something that I need to be doing as well more often. And so I hope that this gives you more peace and confidence and presence in where you are at. So happy day 4 of the challenge. One day left. I'm so happy that you are doing this with me, sending you lots of love. And don't forget to download your free PDF, which I will also put in the description box. Have a fabulous day. Sending you lots of love.